Hello everyone, welcome to the PassFab channel. Today this video will show you how to use PassFab 4WinKey. Part 1, create a USB boot disk with PassFab 4WinKey. Launch PassFab 4WinKey on an accessible computer. Insert the USB flash disk. Select the USB flash drive and click Next. Click Next to start burning the USB flash disk. Once done, please check the instructions. Part 2, remove account password with PassFab 4WinKey. Insert the USB boot disk into the computer. Click the power button to start the computer. When the computer logo on the screen lights up, click F12 to enter the boot menu. Choose a USB boot disk to boot. After PassFab 4WinKey starts, select the system and click Next. Select the account for which you want to delete the password. Choose to remove account password and click Next. Wait for the password removed to finish and click Reboot. Well, your computer can be opened without entering the password. Part 3, reset account password with PassFab 4WinKey. After launching PassFab 4WinKey, select the system and click Next. Select the account for which you need to change the password. Choose reset account password and click Next. After entering the new password, click Reset. When the reset is complete, click Reboot. Now you can log into your computer with your new password. Part 4, delete Windows account with PassFab 4WinKey. In the PassFab 4WinKey interface, select the system and click Next. Click on the name of the user you want to delete. Select Delete Windows Account and click Next. Wait for the deletion to complete and click Reboot. After the computer has finished booting, the account has disappeared. Part 5, create a new account with PassFab 4WinKey. When you see the PassFab 4WinKey interface, select the system and click Next. Choose to create a new account, then click Next. Type in a new username and password. Click Create. Once created, click Reboot. After the computer restart is complete, log in with your new account and enter the set password. Well, that's all there is to know about how to use PassFab 4WinKey. Click the link in the description below to get PassFab 4WinKey. If you have any questions during the process, please leave them in the comment section below. We will respond positively to your message and help you solve the problem. If you found this video helpful, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe us. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.